A follow-up to a story we've been covering since this morning in Suffolk. Police are investigating a homicide they're calling domestic in nature. Officers were called to North 10th Street near East Washington Street just before 4:30 this morning. Now we're told 23-year-old Elijah River was shot and died at the hospital. 29-year-old Darion Robb was taken into custody. He is charged with voluntary manslaughter in the case.